is safe, Senator.
Thank you, my friend.
I come on behalf of...
General Coda, I know. And I know about your plans for rebellion.
Are you with us?
I've spoken out against the Emperor too many times. He's issued death warrants against me and my family. Of course I'm with you. We'll need to meet with Bale and the others to discuss our next move. Tell Coda I'll contact him soon.
Juno, I'm heading back.
See you soon.
Actions on Raxus Prime have left the Emperor most displeased.
The Emperor's enemies are still scared. I am just now earning their trust. If I'm ever discovered talking to you, if they even suspect my past, all that will be destroyed.
Do not wait too long to contact me.
They're already at Corellia, Bale and his allies. You have your Rebel Alliance. Now what are you going to do with it?
Just trust me, okay? I'm doing the right thing. For both of us.
We agree that the time for diplomacy and politics has passed. It is time for action. If you're willing to lead us, then we'll join your alliance.
As will I.
I thought you were passed out in the cargo hold.
I finally came to.
It is settled then. My wealth will fund the rebellion, while Garm provides our fleet and Mon Mothma our soldiers. And with you leading us, we have the power of the Force on our side. Therefore, let this be an official declaration of rebellion. Today, we all vow to change the galaxy, and one day the galaxy will indeed be free. Proxy! Cut transmission!
No.
Execute them personally.
Yeah.
agreed to stay away!
I lied, as I have from the very beginning.
You never planned to destroy the Emperor.
Not with you, no.
Without me, you'll never be free.
They're gone. Vader took them all. To the Emperor.
I don't understand. Why would Vader let us attack so many Imperial targets?
To sell the deception. Credits, starships, Imperial lives, they're all meaningless to Vader. He needed me to find the Emperor's enemies, no matter the cost, and I did exactly what he wanted.
Yes, you did. But now the fate of this alliance rests only with you.
We're going after Vader and the rebels.
What are you doing?
Meditating. Jedi can sometimes see visions of the future.
Have you done this before?
I've never been a Jedi before. Still under construction. Plot a course for the Outer Rim. Ship cloaked and wait beyond scanner range.
I have a really bad feeling about this.
Then we must be doing something right.
Am I going to see you again?
If I can free the rebels, they'll need extraction. Probably not, no.
Then I'll never need to live this down.
Thank you.
out. Give them all you've got.
That one is you.
Something that should help. Thank you.
That did it. We're free. Returning the ship to cloaked status.
Keep blasting!